you got something special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day long. I'm addicted like it's wrong. I want it all day long. I'm addicted like it's wrong.
What you gonna do with that dessert?
Just got this huge box in the mail from my most recent client, who I am making a fursuit head for of one of my closed species. And this wonderful, wonderful person sent me a beautiful badge of my boy Anthony. A lot of beautiful supplies, amazing quality. I've been wanting to use these for eyes. Like, been wanting to use these. And this is more than enough fur to make 5 heads. Oh, I'm in heaven. It's beautiful. She sent me long and short. You see, I've got short pile of this color, you know, the white. I've got short pile of this already, which is wonderful, because now that means I have long pile as well, which I can do so much in fur dynamic. I've got some silver here. Oh, she sent me some duct tape. Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, and this little cat thing. This cute little cat thing. It's adorable. I mean, precious. Oh my god. It's absolutely adorable and I love it. This is what the, it's the same bag that these came in, and this cute little thank you. I love this. Thank you so much. This is gonna be the most beautiful fursuit that I think I've ever made so far. She sent me a nice wig. This is nice. I'm gonna have to check that out later. I'm gonna take that out of the bag. Let's see, I've got some really beautiful cocoa fur. Teal Minky. That's going in his ears and his mouth, and it's gonna look so cute. I've got both long and short of the light pink, which is wonderful. That'll give me a great fur dynamic whenever I'm furring him. It's so soft. Oh my goodness. Lots and lots of beautiful dark gray. I like that. It's very soft. Oh, and light gray too. Silver, actually. I like that. Thank you so, 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 so much. Like, really.